a serious word with you.
Wasn't there? When Adam Morgan did you on that video, and you were nearly crying at training, dummies come out, toys and all that lot. He was nearly crying, weren't you? Ever since then, you've never looked back.
I know.
Never looked back.
Alright,
lads.
No,
I think.
Alright.
Okay.
I don't
know. Okay, alright, so we're doing
alright.
Well, yeah, yeah, nice. Yeah. Oh, yeah. By the way, you know, when he brought the nationality in?
He's here.
yeah. That's him.
Yeah. There's three of them.
Oh, no, yeah.
So you've already set that.
How you doing? You okay?
Yeah. Good, how are you?
Trust me.
7 years I've been walking past it like that.
When we're resting, we'll give you plenty of time. Okay? Now, the next session now is going to be very similar in the sense of a lot of it tonight is going to be straight line. And there's a reason for that. Because if we go into short and sharp stuff too early, we're susceptible to injuries, groins and whatever else. So if you're thinking straight line, there's a purpose behind what we're doing. Alright? And then as we start going through the weeks, that's when the pitches will start becoming a lot smaller and it'll be a little bit more intense. When we do small-sided games, possessions will be bigger to begin with. Because we don't want all the changes of direction too early. Alright? So there's a method behind everything that we're doing. So let's get back into the same groups now which you were in. James will run you through now what we're going to do.
Just before you go, you're working from both ends, so that we'll just have two groups on each cone. One each with a ball. Try and get it from one end to the other, running with the ball laces. Five touches max. Three if you can, yeah?
What we're going to do is we're going to stand next to your benefit. And I've got it into me. Okay, and all it is weakness. And pain is a weakness leaving your body. Do you understand? So anything, what we'll do, we'll leave all their problems on the paddock. Yeah. Once we've done all their disagreements, all their forwards because he's dropped it, and we've had to do loads of work because he's dropped it, we've had to do loads of press-ups because he's dropped it. Yeah, we leave it on the paddock, and then we're going to the freaking pine table to McDonald's, and that's what we need to do. You can have a salad.
Bit on it.
Yeah, no, yeah, yeah. Oh, love the save as well, great shake. Yeah, well done.
Yes, Joe.
Yep. Go. Yep, great shape. Recover, get up. Movement. Yep.
You know, the first session back's going really well. Probably an hour into it, you know, the lads are probably still getting to know each other. But yeah, it's been really good up to now. It's good to be back.